We are live in the Carp House. Let's just relax ourselves.
Yeah, why don't we?
As the week's events just...
So many things are going on.
...roll upon us. Like waves in the ocean. How do you say so calm and relaxed, little lady?
I'm not calm. I just told you I'm out of breath.
You are?
Yes, I am.
Oh, wow. All right, let me come out there. I hurt my back a little, my lower back.
Mm-hmm.
But the shoe must go on.
Well, maybe we'll have our physical therapy this week.
Oh.
I could use a little workout myself.
Oh, man. Check, test, 1, 2. Did you check your mic?
Yes, it's on.
Check that mic.
Testing 1, 2. Testing. Testing.
Let's get this show started.
It's only 11:03. Good evening.
Good evening.
Good evening, friends.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's that weekly time again. It's party time in the Carp House. What's up, little mama?
You know, I just have to say, you know, Miss Sandra, you are just so special. Now, I was here last week, James Carville, you know, pundit at large.
Yeah.
And I know that I fell in love with your demeanor. You have some kind of happy demeanor about you, just puts everything in proper perspective. You know what I'm saying?
You were supposed to work on diagonally and horizontally, and you didn't.
Oh, I made sure Larry worked on that. He did.
Yeah, nothing happened. It's still
going. Problem, if you shoot vertically, then we lose all of your beautiful body.
Somebody told you how to do it, and you'd be able to clear it.
Yeah, I know, but I have viewers that come here to Facebook and watch the show. They're used to that. I can't be changing directions and everything
on
them.
Put it on YouTube and then put it on Facebook.
We'll work on it. Now, I have a feeling that when I sang with your cousin Kermit last week, it just made my party become unglued.
Really?
Yeah, they can't handle when you step out of bounds and stuff, you know?
Yeah.
And maybe it got the president so tired that he just had to quit. Mm. I mean, what's going on here? I ask you, one pundit to another.
Well, let's hope it works out for the best. Whatever that might be.
Wow. Let's see.
Could you move your music away from here?
My music? It's in your way?
Yes, please.
Hold on. Notice anything different?
About what?
About me and my
young
see looks.
Oh, you dyed your hair?
Yeah. Can you tell?
Well, you're losing it, so it's hard to see.
No reason to be old looking. Got a little thoop going there. But just like back in the old days.
I think you would look good with a bald look.
A bald look?
Take all your hair off.
I don't know about that.
Yeah, the guys are wearing...
Whoa, it hurt my back.
Oh, that's better. Yeah, that's good. Thank you, Larry.
Put a belt on and it seemed to help my back.
Good.
Tried all kinds of exercises, stretches and whatnot, and nothing to no avail.
Where were we?
You said, what's up? And then I said, so sit back and relax with some snacks and get ready for a whole lot of fun and excitement with the Carp Family Show number 193. Yeah, that would make somebody tired. I could see how someone would... Who would want to work after that? That's just a lot of...
What?
Whatever.
193 shows.
193 shows. That could knock the heck out of somebody.
Yeah, but we don't do them all together. We space
once a week. Once a week.
Yeah, well, we space it out.
So I guess without any further ado, let's introduce this vivaciously young, dyed hair... Why don't you dye your hair?
I don't want to.
Why not?
Because I already did it. I like my hair.
What were you? What did you dye?
I was brown.
Well, what originally you had black hair, did you?
No, I never had, I don't think it was black hair. I had brown hair.
Brown
and
hair?
And then when I started dyeing it, I dyed it close to what I thought it was. But I don't want to do that anymore.
You don't want to do it anymore?
No. This is it.
This is it.
What this
you see
is it.
What you get.
This is it.
This is it.
I don't want to be doing that. It's a job.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I hope that stuff doesn't cause any types of ailments or anything.
What stuff?
The dye.
Larry,
the hair dye.
I'll tell you something. You can worry about everything if you so choose.
I know.
It's ridiculous. There's always something.
There's always something.
Right.
So without any further ado, let's introduce this Forging Ahead band to you.
Okay.
Mama Sandra. Can you get those pitches first? Mama Sandra.
You will see, it's too low for me now. I don't know.
Mama
Sandra.
You could just bang out that B flat. Mama Sandra is the one who sings all the songs that you know. She's got lots of personality, and she is the star of the show. Larry plays piano and bass to frame it to flow. While little bro Howie lays it down on the drums and makes it all grow. Go out to eat. One likes to keep a beat. Others just hit some park to play some ball. We hope now you understand why we think our fam is so grand. When you put us all together, you've got the Clark Family Band. Okay. On a clear day, rise and look around, and you'll see who you are. On a clear day, how will it sound
to you
that the glow of your being outshines
every star. You feel part of
Every
mountain, sea, and shore. You can hear from far and near worlds never heard before. And
on that clear day,
on that clear day,
you can see forever and ever. I was looking up a lot of songs that I wanted to do, and my printer started smearing. So I couldn't print this out, but I wanted to do this. Maybe find me the lyrics, please, to Against All Odds. Let's see. How can you just walk away from me and leave without a trace? If I stand in here one by one with you, oh you, you're the only one who really knew me at all. From the beginning.
I don't know it.
You sing it.
I don't know it.
Say the lyrics to me.
How can I just let you walk away?
How can I just let you walk away?
Just let you leave without
a trace.
When I stand in here,
taking every breath with you, oh you, you're the only one who really knew me at all. Right? What's next? How can you just walk away from me?
When all I can do is watch you leave.
When all I can do is watch you leave.
Because we shared the laughter and the pain.
Because we shared all the laughter and the pain.
And we shared the tears.
You're the only one who really knew me at all. So take a look at me now. Just an empty space.
And there's nothing left here to remind me.
And there's nothing here to remind me.
Just a memory
of your face. Take a look at me now.
But all there's just an empty
space.
And
coming back to me is against the odds. And that's what I gotta face. Next verse, do the next verse.
I wish I could just make you turn around.
I wish I could just make you turn around.
Turn around
and see me cry.
There's so much I need to say to you. So many reasons why. You're the only one
who really knew me at all.
So take a look at me now.
Just an empty space.
There's nothing left to remind me.
Just a memory of your face. Take a look at me now.
It's just an empty space.
To wait for you is all I could do.
That's what I gotta face.
I'll still be standing here.
And you coming back to me is against all odds. It's a chance I've got to take.
Boy, that's pretty good. We got a nice little system going there.
Uh-huh.
You just read me the lyrics and
perfect.
I just sing. I didn't sing too loudly, did I?
Oh, it was perfect.
Was that pleasant? That was kind of pleasant, wasn't it?
Could I say the words perfectly?
Oh, it was a dream. It was a dream come true.
Now we found the new thing.
What do you want to sing?
Well, I want to do this one.
Just what, beautiful?
This. Yes. It's a good thing, or it's bad.
what beautiful, beautiful to take a chance. And if you fall, you fall. And I'm thinking I wouldn't mind at all. Love is cheerful, or it's gay. It's a problem, or it's play. It's a heartache either way, but beautiful. And I'm thinking, if you were mine, I'd never, never let you go. And that would be but beautiful, I know. Or it's gay. It's a problem, or it's play. It's a heartache either way, but beautiful. And I'm thinking, if were mine, I'd never let you go, and that would be, but beautiful.
Children. I can't remember. Yeah, mate. No, that should have been Garneray. What was I doing?
Oh, here's a. I think this is the Al Jarreau song. Hold on a second. There was a time I knew that no matter come what may. Inside the dreams I knew came a question lovers fear, can true love fail? Then I would miss the childhood wish and have it I sung to you of the night in shining arms. Faithful and true to you, darling. After all, I will be the one to hold you in my arms. After all, will be the one to hold you. I will be the one to hold you.
Beautiful song.
There are
so many really beautiful songs. Really.
Want to sing the Julio Iglesias, Diana Ross, All of You? Do you remember that one? I've never had this feeling before. I've never wanted anyone more. And something in your eyes tells me you feel the way you. Remember Irene Cara's Anyone Can See? Yeah, it's a little. You don't get that, huh?
I don't know that. Let's see.
Charles?
If I could, I'd protect you. He's talking to his daughter.
I don't know that one. Ray Charles? I like Ray Charles' song.
If I could, I would try to shield your innocence from time.
Okay.
But the part of life I gave you isn't mine.
I don't know that.
I'll watch you grow.
Grow.
So I can let you go. If I could, I would help you make it through the hungry years. But I know that I can never cry your tears, babe. But I would if I could. If I could, in a time and place where you don't want to be.
How do you know this?
Oh, I'm amazing. And you don't have to
I don't think
walk
you're singing the right melody, right?
It's close. It was made popular by Ray Charles.
Okay.
It's funny. Everything
happened. How about Georgia?
Everything happened. Can I just tell the story?
Go ahead, tell us the
story. I used to have a handyman here, Rick.
Rick?
Yeah, he worked for Grandma.
Sandra.
Yeah.
You want me to hang that thing on the wall there for you?
And he had two daughters. And he loved this song.
How's Larry doing? Is Larry okay?
If I could,
actually, Rick built my
in
shed.
A time and place where you don't want to be.
He sang that to his two daughters?
No, he bought me it. He made it copy of it.
Oh, wow.
And I have it. You don't have to walk along the road with me. He's talking to his daughter as she's growing up.
Wow.
Anyway, what do you want, Larry?
How about, here's another one that's kind of like that. It goes like this.
Come true. Make a wish, baby.
to share this with the audience.
Yeah, go ahead.
About the place that we found to go to, and we had some fun.
What's that?
It's a place called...
Oh, we're not endorsing, are we? I don't like to endorse.
Well, just in case anybody wants to go. It's so much fun. And I'm
Where
sure
is
you
that?
Are, it's called Grumpy Gary's. It's in Dania Beach.
Okay.
All right? It's yeah. right on Dania Beach. And on Tuesday nights, they have karaoke. And you can come and sing. A woman runs it. She's lovely. She plays guitar. And then on Wednesday night, they have an open mic. We went on open mic night. Right, Larry?
Yes, we did.
And Larry brought his... Well, the first time he went, Larry was going to play for some of the singers. Yeah. He offered to do that, but he took his piano out of the car, and it didn't work.
You can't leave things in a hot Florida car.
Right, I guess that was the reason.
But he happened to have his
melodica with him. You know, that's that mouth instrument. So he played, oh, there it is.
There it is. I brought it in so I wouldn't leave it in a hot car.
And they have food and drinks, and it's not terribly expensive.
Right,
and it's a lot of fun. They have classical musicians come in. What is that? Oh, okay. When marimba rhythms start to play, dance with me, make me sway, like the lazy ocean hugs the shore. Hold me close, sway me more, like a flower bending in the breeze. Bend with me, sway with ease. When we dance, you have a way with me. Stay with me, sway with me. Other dancers may be on the floor, dear, but my eyes can see only you. Only you have that magic technique. When we sway, I grow weak. I can hear the sound of violins long before it begins. Make me thrill as only you know how. Sway me smooth, sway me now. Dancers may be on the floor, dear, but my eyes can see only you. Only you have that magic technique. When we sway, I grow weak. I can hear the sound of violin long before it begins. Make me thrill as only you know how. Sway me smooth, sway me now. Make me thrill as only you know how. Sway me smooth, sway me now. They play a lot of folk music. It's kind of nice. Something different.
Different
stuff. Of course, I don't know. Oh, they did some songs by John Petty. Who would sing? He's a folk singer.
Yeah.
And then they had some young symphonic violinist come in. That's quite nice.
You enjoyed yourself?
I did. I'd like to go again soon.
Oh, yeah?
Yes.
what else we got?
Well, I didn't bring any songs in. I was just going to...
Let's keep going and see what else we can get. You know, coming from the rain. Oh, well, hello there, dear old friend of mine. Such a long
open door for you to come in from rain. It's the long road, and a man like you will always choose the long way home. There's no right or wrong, I'm not here to blame. I just wanna be the one to help you coming from the rain, coming from rain. And it looks like sunny skies.
Now that I know you're but it doesn't matter.
I lost that one of it.
Oh.
Let me see. How about every time you go away? Hey. Granted, you're back when it's not working.
You shouldn't be exercising it.
Why do you say that?
You should rest if you're
If
not.
I just rest, I gotta work through it. Because it don't get better if I don't take longer. I gotta send blood in there and exercise it a little bit. Oh.
So how is everybody?
Blame it on the deep.
I hope you're all well.
I don't know if it's in here. I wish I had everything on a... I got it. I have it. I have it. It's here.
Well, I lost it now. Thank you.
Oh, your glasses, yeah. Let's see.
Yeah, it sounded... It's hard, politics. Politics is a rough business, man. One minute you're riding high, and the next minute you're off the horse. You know? I thought maybe you'd sing,
come fly with me, fly away. That's too low for you, huh? Come fly with me, come fly with me. that too long?
You're right now.
Place.
It's not that I can't find the words now. I lost my Google.
I'm sorry, ma'am. You got a problem with your
car? What do you want now?
You got a problem with your car?
Do you want to come fly with me?
Want me to come? Want me to fix it for you? I can fix your car for you. Looks like you got a little radio static in your accelerator.
Come fly with me, lyrics.
They're always chewing on something. Ain't got no gum, they're just chewing. You know, I've had that radio accelerator come in here about 50, 55 times in my lifetime. Each time I had to pull out a cargo socket to get it to work right. I'm gonna try a little different method this time. Miss Sandra, where are you?
I can't find you. Never
mind. Let me see, I did a miss key, but I get you up there. Oh, I'm sorry, it goes up. I went down. Oh, that's too low for you. How are you going to sing this?
I could sing it if I found it. I wasn't now.
It's much too low. It's got to be up a fourth. Let's see. Up a fourth.
Fly with me, let's fly away.
Attack at the top.
Come fly with me, let's fly away.
Sings. How's that go? That's too low for you. How's that? What is it again?
Now we're
going to do it again?
Yeah, let's go.
Okay, have a little faster. Can you do
fine.
It faster?
Fine, perfect.
Come fly with me, let's fly away. If you can use some exotic booze, there's a bar in far Bombay. Come on and fly with me, let's fly away. Come fly with me, let's float down to Peru. In Llama Land, there's a wonder that it'll do this trip for you. Come fly with me, let's take off in the room. Once I get you up there, where the air is rare, we'll just fly, starry-eyed. Once I get you up there, I'll be holding you so near. You may hear all angels cheer. fled together weather-wise. Such a lovely day. Just say the words and we'll beat the birds down to Acapulco Bay. It's perfect for a flying balloon. They say, come fly with me, let's fly away. Take it. What is that?
Son of a gun, what's that? I met you and you met me.
Is that the name?
Kick in the head.
Ain't that a kick in the head?
Kick in the head lyrics.
Sammy brought his truck in the other
What's
day.
What's the name of this?
And I tried to fix it for him. It was like a wasted filter in the old octogenarian section of the tank.
What's the name of this one?
Huh?
What's the name of it?
Old Penrod me did a little number on it. What's a good Sammy tune?
What kind of fool am I? Okay. Let's go. Kind of fool am I who never fell in love. It seems that I'm the only one that I have been thinking of. What kind of an empty shell, a lonely cell in which an empty heart must dwell. What kind of lips are these that lie with every kiss, that whisper empty words of love that left me alone? Like this, why can't I fall in love like any other man? And maybe then I'll know what kind of fool I am. What kind of clown am I? What do I know of life? Why can't I cast away this mask of clay and live my life? Why can't I fall in love like any other man? And maybe then I'll know what kind of fool I am.
The candy man can, cause he mixes it with love and makes this world taste good.
You can take a sunrise, you say it, sprinkle it with dew,
sprinkle it with dew,
cover it with chocolate and a miracle or two in Candyman. Oh, the Candyman can. The Candyman can, cause he mixes it with love, makes the world taste good.
Singing a song before on the radio. What was it? What was it? Oh, ma'am, can you pull your vehicle inside the... Oh, and you can't come in here, ma'am. You got to stay outside. You could find a nice place to sit there. We got hot coffee, some donuts in there. Just go on inside the office and I'll let you know when your car is ready. Otis, come here for a second, Otis. Listen, I need you to take all four tires off this vehicle. We're going to check underneath, but we want to check inside on all the sides and everything. We're going to leave this thing bare. When Mrs. Carp comes back, she's in for a surprise.
All right, what else you want to do?
Frank Sinatra. Not the usual ones, though. Something different. You should be able to do, what's that one? How's that go? It was a fair, it was a
very good year.
You still have anybody left? Like, there's only like 10, 3 people? Chandra!
What is that quote?
Chandra, you don't look a day over 21, I'll tell you.
It was a very good year lyrics.
It was a very good year. Got it?
I think I do. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
17. It was a very good year. It was a very good year for small town girls and soft summer nights. We'd hide from the lights on the village green when I was 17. When I was 21, it was a very good year. It was a very good year for city girls who lived up the stair with all that perfumed hair, and it came undone when I was 21. When I was 35, it was a very good year. It was a very good year for blue-blooded girls of independent means. We'd ride in limousines, their chauffeurs would drive, when I was 35. But now the days are short, I'm in the autumn of the year, and now I think of my life as vintage wine. From fine old kegs, from the brim to the dregs, it poured sweet and clear. It was a very good year. It's done.
That's it?
Yeah, I don't have anything else here.
So who we do? We did everybody, Dean, Frank, Sammy. Who else sang?
Oh, I know. This is a nice one.
Liza. You didn't do any Liza tunes.
Let's do Frank Sinatra, As I Approach. This what? Is All I Ask.
This is All I Ask?
Yeah.
How's that go?
As I approach the prime of my life, I find I have the time of my life.
I don't know that one.
Learning to enjoy, and I started it wrong, all the simple pleasure, and so I happily concede. This is all I ask, this is all I need.
I don't know.
Beautiful girl, walk a little slower when you walk by me. Lingering sunset, stay a little longer with the lonely sea. Children everywhere, when you shoot at bad men, shoot at me. Take me to, you don't know what to do. Take me to that strange enchanted land. Grown-ups seldom understand. Wandering rainbows leave a bit of color for my heart to own. Stars in the sky make my wish come true. Before the night has flown, and let the music play as long as there's a song to sing.
I really don't like to practice on the show. I like to get it right and nail it.
Yeah, and I'm sorry, Larry. Yeah, I don't really know this one. Oh, hey, let's do this one. And now, let's do this. And now the end is near, and so I face the final curtain. my friend. I'll say it clear, I'll state my case, of which I'm certain. I've lived a life that's full. I traveled each and every highway and more, much more than this. I did it my way. Regrets, I've had a few, but then again, too few to mention. I did what I had to do and saw it through without exemption. I planned each charted course, each careful step along the byway, and more, much more than this. I did it my way. Yes, there were times I'm sure you knew when I bit off more than I could chew. But through it all, when there was doubt, I ate it up and spit it out. I faced it all. I've loved you, I've laughed and cried, I've had my fill, my share of losing, and now, as tears subside, I find it all so amusing. I did all that, and may I say, not in a shy way. Oh no, not me. I did it my way. For what is a man? What has he got? If not himself, then he has not to say the things he truly feels, and not the words of one who kneels. The record shows I took the blows and did it my way. Yes, it was my way. Now that my whole body is wrapped in pain, at least I understand.
to stand up.
Why are you standing for?
Because I had to.
Let me see how you look in the frame, little darling.
I can't tell you why I have to stand up, but I have
I
to
don't
stand
know
up.
Why.
Don't know why
there's no zipper on your fly.
There's no sun up in the sky. Stormy weather.
Maybe I got that one. It's a ballad.
It's nice my man and I.
You want to do that one?
Ain't together.
Oh.
It's raining all. No, I'd like to do all of me.
All of me again? Yeah,
again, always.
Always do it. Here's stormy weather coming, I think. Stardust. Oh. It's coming, Stardust.
Sometimes I wonder why.
Hold on. Strange metal lark. Stormy weather. Here it is. Oh boy. Let's see if we can.
You'll give me the words if I don't know it.
Sure.
Oh, ma'am. I got some good news and I got some bad news.
Sure, what is it?
Which do you want to hear first?
Is it about me?
It's about your car, ma'am.
Oh, I don't have a car.
Well, and that, I guess there's not much bad news for you.
What's the matter with my car?
Well, we opened it up. I had Otis take off all the tires. We looked at it through like a fine-tooth comb. We went through that vehicle of yours, ma'am. And you got some rotor cuff problem in there, ma'am. It's going to be about $5,000, but if you got that car shield, it'll be $5,001.
Can I tell you about why I'm going to buy a television set?
No, don't talk about
that. Don't talk about that.
Come on.
You'll help me with the words if I forget it. Don't know why there's no sun up in the sky. Stormy weather since my man and I ain't together.
It keep on raining
all the time. Don't fall asleep in front of the words. Life is bare, gloom and misery everywhere. Stormy weather.
Just
can't keep my poor self together. Keeps raining all.
I'm weary all the time.
Lawrence. all my dreams are gone. Stormy weather.
Since my
man and I ain't together. Keeps raining all the time.
Ma'am, that sounded really sad. I don't know if I really want to tell you the news about your vehicle.
You just told me the news.
Oh, and you told me you don't own a vehicle.
I don't own a vehicle.
So what car did you come in here with, ma'am?
I didn't. I walked in from the kitchen.
You walked in from the kitchen?
Yeah.
How'd you get in our kitchen here? Otis, what's she doing in our kitchen, Otis?
It's my kitchen. This is your kitchen.
What else?
Okay, I'm up now and I'm ready to roll.
Let's do a little fast spin.
First,
what?
Here I go again. Out to fake glow again, all aglow again, taking a chance on love. Here I cry again, about to go and die again, all aside again, taking a chance on love. I thought the cards were a frame up, I never would try. And now I'm taking the game up, and the ace of hearts is high. Things are mending now, I see a happy ending now. Although I'm dying now, taking a chance on love. Just who can solve its mystery?
Why should it make a fool of me? I saw you there, what wonderful day. Well, you took my heart and you threw it away. That's why I ask the Lord in heaven above, what is this thing? What is this thing? What is this thing? Oh,
man, we decided to put in a new transmission.
Oh, God.
Just for the hell of it.
You are very boring.
It's on us, ma'am. We aim to please. We want to make sure you walk away from here with a smile on your face, ma'am.
Oh, how many more we got?
I don't know. They know.
I say, Watson. I say. You could be my Watson, you know.
What's a Watson?
A Watson, I do declare, Watson. Now, Watson, we need to find every clue in this place, and we're not going to leave until every stone is overturned.
You didn't use those two puppets you got.
Which two puppets?
Those green, I don't know what they are.
Oh, green, I got a new thing here.
So he's adding new things to his puppet collection.
Whenever I was out somewhere and, what was it?
Your hair's messed up.
Is it bad?
No, it's not bad.
That's why I keep it short. Keep it short, man. Keep it short. That way it always bounces right back. See? That long hair, you got problems. I haven't put these on yet. I hope it's safe in there. Uh-oh. What the? What's this? I think it has a speaker.
Really?
Something in here.
Oh,
I bet it talks or something. These are the Hulk hands. I didn't notice that when I got it. Oh, dang.
Hulk smash. Hulk smash. I got two of them.
I wonder if there's one inside the other one. No. What is that? That looks really strange. Maybe it's got like a talks.
Hulk smash.
That's all I got. It's the only line I got. What do we do with that? Show the inside. We'll look at that later. What else? Oh, my.
What?
My back.
Don't bend down.
I'd like to play bass for you sometime. I don't know if we could do it.
My bass is in the... I have my bass in the closet in the room.
That's
right?
In a different room. Oh. It's not dirty. It gets my shirt off. Probably have to plug it in. It off into all the instruments one of these days.
Well, that sounds like a lot.
It sounds like a lot of fun, Larry. Laying on my bed while you're doing this. Disturbed.
What else? Give him a nice song, something nice. Coming to the close of our evening.
Well, you tell me. You know what I like to do. What goes nice. You can pick it for me.
Mm-hmm.
is that I'm starting to get into some Phil Collins tunes. I like that one you wrote for Tarzan and a couple of ones there. I couldn't print them, but I put my hands on them. Did you want to do Blame It On My Youth?
Oh, I did want to do that, yes. I just was thinking.
Well, I say, Governor, you can blame it on my youth. Blame it on my youth.
Blame it on my youth lyrics.
I'm trying to work on getting the best possible sound out of this instrument. Every note should be like a pearl.
You don't understand it, Larry.
You don't make fun of me. You try to teach me and help me.
But not on language.
Just tell me what it is.
It's a love song.
I know.
Just,
if I cried a little bit when first I learned the truth.
Yeah.
Don't blame it on my heart. Blame it on my youth.
Right. It's a love song.
That means he left her.
No, he didn't.
Yeah, he left her.
No.
He's gone. That's the truth. And she cried a little bit. But she's young. And impressionable, and he meant a lot to her, and she just couldn't shake him.
You know, in order to sing a song, you've got to kind of get the feeling.
It's a pretty song. I'll make my own lyrics. If I expect...
All right, now I found it. If I expected love
when first
we kissed, blame it on my youth.
Oh, I see. She expected love.
If only just for you I did exist, blame it on my youth. I believe in everything like a child at three. You meant more than everything, all the world to me. If you were on my mind all night and day, blame it on my youth. If I forgot to eat and sleep and pray, blame it on my youth. If I cried a little bit when first I learned the truth, don't blame it on my heart. Blame it on my youth. It's a beautiful song.
Yeah, well, the first line makes sense then. It makes more. If I expected love when first we kissed. Oh, she wanted more. You just wanted to kiss her.
Right.
Blame it on my youth.
No, but he was talking about himself.
She's naive. She's a little naive.
Yeah.
If only just for you I did exist. Blame it on my youth. Oh, she just wants to be his alone, right?
Yes.
Yes, friends. I believed in everything like a child of three. You meant more than anything, all the world to me. If you were on my mind all night and day, blame it on my youth. She can't stop thinking about him. If I forgot to eat and sleep and pray, blame it on my youth.
Up a lazy river.
Oh, if I cried a little bit when first I learned the truth.
Up a lazy river.
That really you didn't feel the same way about me as I felt about you. Don't blame it on my heart. Blame it on my youth. I'm just dumb.
Okay, let's finish up
stupid.
With this.
Stupid. She's kind of stupid, you know.
I want to finish up with this song. You can sing it with me. This will be the last song.
Oh, wait, no.
Can.
How's it go?
Up a lazy river. Let's do it first a little slow. Old mill run, the lazy, lazy river in the noonday sun. Linger in the shade of a kind old tree. Throw away your troubles, dream a dream with me. Up a lazy river where the robin's song awaits the bright new morning we can live along. Blue sky
skies up above. Everyone's in love. Up a lazy river, how happy we could be. Up a lazy river with me.
Two hours of push and broom, and then on the land.
vehicle. Nice singing with you, though.
Oh, nice singing with you too, Larry.
Otis, get your butt in here. We got work to do. All right, guys, you have yourselves a good week. Good night. Try to piece things back together again somehow. Just lift yourselves up by your bootstraps and
lift
go.
Lift yourself up and brush yourself off. Start all over again.
Bang. Can't seem to get this thing off, though.
Can it be horizontal?